Alrighty then. We have reached like the memory zone almost. I don't know what exactly the gimmick of this world is going to be quite yet. Axis of Ancestry. A battlefield where memories live. Sounds strange, but there are stronger things in this world. Just cornered at how many of us have history here. Speaking of which. Okay, never thought I'd get a chance to meet. Mom? Surprised you recognize me. Haven't seen you since you were a baby. That's your mom? My mom, I mean, I'm not the real thing. I died a long time ago. But this place holds a lot of memories for me, so I guess I'm still here. Maybe this is fate. I'm sure you understand how this is going, how it is going to go so long without a fight, right? I heard stories from Grandma, and I've honestly dreamed of this chance. Oh, jeez, okay. Do our normal strategy for a one unit accuracy boost, and find the unit with the strength boost. You have priority on your attacks. Okay, so you move quickly, that's your gimmick. Let's go down to Asim. There we are. Gee, she's really full of pep, huh? Hey, if you got time to talk, you should be fighting. Don't slack off. Oh. I could probably remove those, but let's keep going. Huh, okay. You're good, and you have some reliable people with you. Thank you. What about... I feel like I don't need to fight anymore. I'm sorry we didn't get the chance to talk more, but... I think I'm going to go for one last walk. So this is where you two fought together. What was that? I'll answer, you settle down. We fought here, yes, but there's a few other comrades here. Back around 25 years ago, when the Dark Lord was first starting to be a threat, plenty of nations figured it was a good idea to take others' territory, or a good time to take others' territory. Sabina fought on our side, and so did her sister, though she never saw actual combat. Who were you with, Lee? I forget. It was a merc group. We fought on every side at least once. It was me, Moshisola, Nasika, Petre too, a few others, but no one memorable. Right, a lot of us then. Surprised how many of us are so old and still out here doing things like this. Memories of sabotage. You know, I've been to this place before. So this is where, this will be one of your memories then. Think you can ambush me and get away with it, huh? Right, I poisoned Captain Morcia's army here. You got us good, but I'm still here. Ooh, yes. Put this back on. The other stats don't really matter that much. Nice, okay. You monsters. This is one of the reasons I came to Princess Isabel's service, no active wars or interests. She just has me keep tabs on different nations. I hope once we are done on this adventure, I don't have to hurt anyone again. Rose. Memories of Massacre. This looks like one of mine. Will you be all right? CG? Sabina. So did you end up dying and you're here as a memory, or were you actually never caught for distortion? You were there when... I mean, your skin looks like you've been hiding out here for years. Enough. Why do I still have my buffs? I'm not gonna complain. It means I can go to Asim right away. Okay, if you're gonna do that... Oh, that reduces skill damage. Demoralize. Okay, if you're gonna... Ooh, your accuracy. So you can actually waste your turn doing a heal. Oh, someone died. There we go. How can you be so cruel, even after all these years? War is cruel. How I attained victory doesn't matter. All that matters is that I'm victorious. No matter the cost, no regrets. I can't afford to regret. Sis, maybe it's best to not keep setting these feelings aside. Fine, I told you once, right? My magic. It uses memories of your battles. Of my failings. I can't remember my victories, it's all such a blur, but I remember every time a fellow died, every time supplies were lost. Now remember you, so I'm sorry for how things turned out. Maybe you aren't so cruel. Is that it for this world? Oh, wow. Okay, what is going on here? A boring sword fight. Glad to be on the roadway, finally. Hope there's less nonsense here. I feel like roads would attract more nonsense. They attract more people, sure, but with a group like this, we really can't help that. Excuse me. Ah, you're a great swordsman too, huh? Yes, unfortunately I have an order to try and stop you from going any further. Yeah, unfortunate for you. Clearly, I mean, I'm not looking forward to fighting this many people at once. Plus, there's a cat, and I'm not into hurting animals. That's messed up. But it's more trouble to run than to fight. So here we are. I am Armel the Lazy, and here I stand. Haven't we already fought a sloth? I think I passed him. Yeah, there you are. And I want that on you as well. So that reduces skill damage of several party members. Defending. Oh, that. Oh boy. This might still do a good, decent amount. Yeah, good enough. And Asim died. Oh no, Asim is asleep. Yeah, we can just fight you the normal way, I guess. That might be really good against you. And there we go. Can't say that wasn't expected. No chance we can just stop here, huh? We might be able to come to an arrangement. And so we meet again. My family's home isn't too far from here. We can stop and take a break there soon. Oh, you have family here too. Yeah, my parents were farmers. Wait, you used to live here? Sorry to interrupt your gabbing about some backstory thing, but I don't need you people bonding. I feel gross for just saying that word. Don't give me that kind of look. Let's just get down to business and fight, alright? Ooh. Hold on, put that back on. What are you getting ready for, anyway? I'm glad I did that. Uh-huh. Wow, that just did everything, didn't it? I don't even know what 2 debuffs Asim got, but like, it doesn't stop me from doing this. I'm gonna hope that's like a rare skill that you can do. Thank you. Yeah, how much does this do? I think rapid fire is better. Oh no, SM has another status on him. Is it an accuracy down? That kind of helps. Oh no. Huh. Okay. I'll get you next time. Please just bring the real you to fight us. That make this so much easier for everyone. A cute thought, but not just yet. Not while I still have plenty of lackeys to fight you and matters to plan out. Mechanized farming. I feel like there's something unusual in this area. Something seems familiar. Oh, let's have a look around. Hello, I'm Calvin Ironnose, and welcome to my farm. Say, that's a lot of you. Mind doing me a favor? Lost something in the crops. Mind looking through them for me? What is it? We're not going to be looking for a needle in a haystack, right? No hay. It is a needle, though. I'll give you some payment for it. That's all you had to say. Let's get to it. Are you fine with her doing that, Josephine? See, she gets it. Let's go look for it. I'll pull my own weight, too. Don't you worry. Okay. Push the spacer enter key while walking through the crops patch to search. Oh god, is there gonna be text for all of these? I'm starting to get the feeling that there's not like a set place for it to be, but instead I just have to run out their dialogue. There we are. Well, thank you for your help. Let me get this for you. I was gonna give you something in my pocket. Turns out I had a needle in there the whole time. Well, here you go. A needle. Huh, okay. So you used to live out here too. Oh yeah, so you did too then. Why did you leave? Family problems, lots of issues with my parents. Same here. Well, and they were awful with money, so they lost the family home. Oh wow, were you out by then? Oh, they knew I was a lesbian after that, they knew I was a lesbian at about the... You meant out of the house. Well, they happened at basically the same time, so yeah. I already had an investment elsewhere, because, that's what my mom taught me to do. After she passed, the family fortune started evaporating. Now I have my own home, and I really don't know what happens to the rest of them. Sounds like that's probably for the best. Yeah, it probably is. I really hope so. We're gonna fight your parents at some point, aren't we? Archery competition. What is the theme of this world? Like, I want to know why there were trees, but no, we're just plowing through and just... Whoa, okay. This reminds me of that one of the first pilgrimage we went on. I think it was our third or fourth one. Those are the fun days. Oh, more competition. Think you've got stones for an archery competition? An archery competition? I assume there's a prize. Sure, but there's a few rules. You ready? Defeat the archers with piercing damage. Do not let Chidi get knocked out. Okay, so I can't use, I cannot use Asim. Okay, we should get, Covenant on you. You're supposed to be archers, but you're the only one with a bow. Hey, as long as it works. Archer 1. Archer 2. Archer 3. Okay. Oh no, you're about to die. The one party member who can't die. There are not many people with piercing damage. Oh my god. We gotta kill that first archer, like, right now. Oh, that's real good. Snared might be good. Yeah, that reduces attack damage. Please don't move. Oh, you have like one health left. Thank Jesus Christ. Well, you lost your group hit guy now, at least. So it should make this a lot easier. How do you keep getting hit? Does he have more targeting on him or something? her and they're hitting him. What is going on here? You're coded to hit Chidi every time. There is no way you're getting this lucky. There's still like 40 people alive. Guess we couldn't hang out with the boys after all, huh? Chidi died. Huh. Fuck that fight, I'm gonna skip it. I don't know why Archer 3 just would not stop targeting Chidi. That attack should hit at random, right? Wait, what happened? Oh, now the game's softlocked. Okay. Cool, cool, very cool. fuck that battle. Alright, you guys win this round. I hope that doesn't, like, completely screw me over, like, at the end of the game or something. Ah, whatever. Okay, right about an hour, I'll leave it off here. Thanks for watching.